Here's how to set up a receive folder. Setting up a receive folder makes it easy for others to upload files directly into your account without needing to log in. From the sharing section of your account, go to the receive tab at the top. Click the Browse File Manager button. You can select an existing folder you want to receive files to, or you can create a new folder. Click Create Folder. Name the folder, then click OK. Let people know the folder is ready to receive files. You can do this via email, link, or embedded widget on your website. When choosing email, you'll want to enter the recipient's email address, enter a subject line, and add a custom message if desired. Next, choose your notification options. You can send delivery receipt to yourself, choose who gets the delivery receipt, or don't send any delivery receipt. Generally, you'll want to be notified. Advanced options for setting up a receive folder include adding an expiration date, organizing uploaded files into separate folders, and optional password protection. When you are done, click Confirm Share. You'll get a pop-up stating the number of people invited to use the receive folder. Close and finish. Your receive folder is set up and ready to receive files. For more great tips and how-tos, check out our other videos or visit our support page, www.exavault.com/docs. Thanks for watching.